Welcome back, you guys. It's Wednesday, October 31st, 2012. It is currently 7:50 p.m. We're now beginning Dark's fifth chapter, Evolution. Sorry I haven't updated my YouTube channel in a while. I've been busy with things. Anyway, humans and demons could never get along. Curse this human blood in my veins. Damn it, I'm a Deimos. Forget Card. Forget Lilia. If we Deimos don't destroy the humans, we have no future. I don't care if we are twins, brothers that share the same blood. I don't even care about Lilia. Lilia. Stupid, useless thoughts. What am I hesitating now for? Uniting the Deimos is my destiny. I will use the infinite power of the spirit stones and become the ultimate Deimos. Yep, there's a typo right there. The forgotten S at the end of stone. And I will destroy the humans. It's the only way. Is it not right, Father? Hey, was that the Pyron? Hey, there. Dark. Hey, you guys. How did you find me? What the hell were you thinking? You took off without a word. I was worried about you. We all were, Dark. Do you have any idea how much time we spent looking for you? You abandoned your pack. I can't abide by that, Dark. You're a master, Dark. I have to be with you. I'm sorry, guys. There was just something I had to check on this island. Something you had to check. Well, and did you? Yeah, I did. I'm a Deimos. With tough horns, and strong fangs, and sharp claws, and dragon scales. A Deimos, that's what I am. And I'm gonna save the Deimos race. Save the Deimos, and destroy the humans. That's what you've been saying. Nothing new there. That's right. I haven't changed my mind about anything. I don't have any doubts. That's all well and good, but what happened to that Waterstone? On our way here, we saw that human flying ship. The Dealsworld army got it. Now they've got four great spirit stones. Another typo. God. What is with this game? All of them except for the Windstone. What? What are we gonna do? There's only one thing to do. We've gotta go after the Dizwald and get the stones back. Yeah, that's what I wanted to hear. But won't that be next to impossible? Sorry, I had two glasses of chocolate milk. According to the Drakyr, the airspace over Dilswald is heavily protected. We won't be able to ride in on the Pyron. The only way we can get there is over land. What would be the best point of entry? Ha ha ha! I think I can help you with that. There's a place called the Canara Desert on the southern end of Halsheen. Shine. If we cross that, we'll be in the Dilsworld Empire. That's it, then. The only problem is, no one ever makes it across the Canara Desert. They call it the Desert of Death. But it's the only way. We've got to cross it. We're off, then, to the Drakyrnia Desert on the continent of Halshine.
Follow my lead!
Are you ready for me, kitty? You shall feel the rage of the land. Earthquake!
Too slow. So you defy me? Take this! That's all?
It's over for you!
Who wants some?
Are you the enemy? I must defeat the enemy. Darkness shall envelop all.
mighty whirlwind stand behind us. Speed up. I don't need charity.
Thanks.
I'm Pepedora.
It's my turn now. You're better off dead.
Who wants some? Witness the rage of the lupine. You're weak, too weak.
Last chance.
Follow my lead.
I'll slice you to pieces.
Witness the rage of the lupine. You need more practice.
Didn't even scratch me.
Nice try.
I'm Pepedora. I don't need this.
Prepare to meet your maker. How's this? Know this. Beauty equals strength.
Can I use this?
I'm on the prowl. Special delivery.
Time for battle. Now mercy. There.